What's happening, folks, and welcome to an episode of Stars of Tomorrow. In case you're new to the series, this is a series where we look at some younger players on FM20 and we see over the course of their careers how they get on and develop, both players that I pick and players that the subscribers of this channel, or viewers of the channel, give me. And today is a player that was suggested by a viewer, Maximiliano Romero. Now, obviously, he's on loan from PSV, so he can't sign in the first season. If you want to give your player a look at down below, leave a comment. I would say, actually, guys, just let you know, subscribers recently put a massive list of players down, so it might be a while for your player gets viewed. But also, you can still leave comments, guys, but can't guarantee when it'll be done. But this guy literally put 10 players down, so I'm working through that list. So we've got quite a lot of list of players to do. I don't really want to make this a daily series. I could. But I don't know. If you guys want to see a daily series of this, let me know down below, and I'll see what you think. But if I did that, it'd be 3 videos there. You get 2 FM videos and 1 from Star Wars. So that would be a lot of content for you guys. But if you guys want all that, then let me know down below, and I'll obviously change the schedule accordingly. But that'd be quite a few people saying that, though, for me to do that kind of schedule. So, Maximiliano Romero. Striker, decent all-round stats, average of 13, 14-ish round across the board here. Off the ball 15 is the one that stands out as the maximum. Moves into channels, shoots with power, and likes to beat the offside trap. Worth £1.3 million. Contract information, there's no release clause in his contract. Obviously on loan at the moment, so you can't sign him. Let's go forward, guys. First jump, let's see how he gets on. Right, folks, back at PSG, he's worth £5.75 million, and there's not much increase in these stats. Now, just to let you know, guys, as a rule, I've always said I'm going to do one attempt at each player. For two reasons. One, it'd be unfair if I made every single player look amazing on the game, where it could be a fluke that happened. Second of all, time. It takes a long time to do these. I say a long time. It takes hours to get these simulations done. So I can't keep redoing players because I never get anything else done on content wise. So if it doesn't work out for you guys, then nothing doesn't work out. But if you want to post, the best thing to do, guys, actually, about this series is Discord down below. If you want to, I may create a section for players from Stars of Tomorrow where you can put your players in there, rather than this in the comments section. So I want to get this Discord more active. So if you want to get in that, I may create a channel for, to react to Stars of Tomorrow, to react to Star Wars, to react to the main FM series. So you can post in there and say, oh, dudes, this guy was great on mine. Just unfortunately, in Matt's video, it didn't quite work out for a reason. So get involved in Discord, guys. I really want to get that active. I'm in there quite a lot, but so you guys can get involved in there as well. So not much increases all across the board. We've got the same traits on, apart from players 1-2s. Clear stats of look. So on loan, he got 3 goals. Came back to PSV, got 3 again. Then he got 11 in, one guessing is the second division in Holland. Then got 13 in 50. And then got 9 in 32. So look at his injury record here. Not injury prone. Just not really worked out. He's been playing football, though. That's the thing. So he's been playing football, just not really been that lucky with goals and assists. So we keep going and see how he gets on. If he's getting like 13, 14, 15 in the season, it's not bad, but let's continue to see what happens. Well, guys, he's still at PSV, and it's basically exactly the same. There's nothing literally changed, I don't think. One player trait changed. Tries first time shots. Worth £7.5 million. Injury wise, have a look. A big injury there for 2 months. Shin splints in training, caused by sprinting. So that won't have helped him at all. So look how he did here. So we got 9 that season. They got 11 in 31, 13 in 34, 12 in 40, and 11 in 32. Well, 32, total 33. So he's consistent. He's getting double figures. Very up and down between like 11 and 18, between that kind of range. Again, like I said, the game can compensate for you. You guys can probably get more out of him. I don't know his potential ability because I do the game like I would play it normally. I don't go into, no, for starters, there's no editor. If you want me to look at the editing numbers, I'm willing to do that. But obviously, I don't really, you can't see it in game. So I feel like it'd be a bit we're cheating a little bit. But if you want me to give you that information, I can do if you want me to. Not redeveloping, but scoring goals. So, more jump, see what gets on. Well, guys, he stayed at his one club all this simulation. He's got 14 finishing now, and we basically just got run ball down the right-hand side. He can play left wing now, so it's interesting. And he's right-footed, so he can play inside forward there. The pace for me would be a bit of an issue for that, though. Everything else is pretty much the same. Injury-wise, nothing's really changed there. So it's a lot of injuries here, but again, that's personal preference. You can decide whether you think that's too much or not for you. So, 12 that season, then he got 11, 17 and 42, 10 and 39, 9 and 3. So, for a guy who's not got amazing finishing, he's scoring goals quite regular. Again, I would always say with these kind of players, get them early on and develop them yourself. I think you can easily get this guy a bit better than this. But for if you're looking for a cheapish striker, like a decent league, could be the guy for you. I mean, we didn't really get much valuation on him because of his transfer valuation, but he's been around, I reckon, about £20 million probably signing max. Again, I'm picking him out of the hat there. But yeah, get him early on. You never know. It could be a lot better for you guys. Let me know down in the comments section if you've signed him before, on this game this year, how he's got on for you. I'll see you next time for uploads with Matthew Longstaff is the next upload we're going to be doing. And after that, we've got a big list of players to go through as well. I am going to be a bit more selective at times if I feel the players we get are not working out. But I will make sure every player you give me is done and looked at, east by me, if not also on video as well. So thank you so much for watching. Leave a like and a comment and subscribe. I'll see you next time. But until then, bye-bye.